Hey guys, welcome to the Bogey Golfer. My name is Jonah. Today I'm going to take you through 25 shots, five different clubs. I'm going to hit each club five times. I'm going to try and get as close to the pin as I can. Hopefully I can hit some on the green. Hopefully I don't go zero for 25. Let's see how we do it. All right, first up is my gap wedge. It's 124 yards. So I'm gonna be hitting five shots with each club, see how many I can get on the green, okay? Try and keep track. So first is my gap wedge. 124 yards. No good, 0 for 1. 0 for 1, and I got a bunker, that's great. Okay, how far did that go? 130, okay, right, close to the right speed. Come back. No good again. Yeah. I gave myself the name the Bogey Golfer. Third attempt, this is the club I should be using. Third attempt. Didn't register. Good job. Love. Oh, I have the shadow, that's why. Third attempt. Come back. Not that far. Was that 0 for 3? Great. 0 for 3. Good. 0 for 4. Good start. All right, last one with this club. 0 for 4. Oh, that shouldn't go anywhere. Yeah, 0 for 5. And then who knows where that ball went. All right. So far, big goose egg, 5 shots. All right, let's pitch the pitching wedge. That's our way. Pitching wedge, come on, there we go. Okay, pitching wedge. But so far I'm doing well. Get there. 0 for 6. Attempt 2. Oh, I'm good.
I am good.
0 for 7. 0 for 7.
Get there.
0 for 8.
Into the stratosphere though.
150 yards of pitching wedge. Last one of the pitching wedge. I gotta get one in. Come on. Turn. Nope. 0 for 10. Now, I think there's any chance I could hit a sandwich that far. 55 degrees. Let's give her a go. Ooh, pretty close to the right distance. But I'm still 0 for 11. Should have called myself the triple bogey golfer.
generally my scramble play is okay. Sand wedge again, second attempt. Sandwich sucks, sandwich. Or is it me? Nah, it's gotta be the sandwich. Is that four? 0 for 4? Good job. So 0 for 14. Here it is. Oh my gosh. I'm really liking that one side. 0 for 15. Okay, let's bump it up to a 9 iron. 9 iron, where are you at? There you are. Alright, 9 iron. So good. What time is it? 11:20. 9 iron. And 45 yards. Right shot. 9 iron, still no good. 0 for 16. Here it comes. This is it. I can feel it. Nope, too far. Wow. That's 2 9 irons. 0. Third attempt. You gonna do? You're gonna do nothing. Okay. You know, I would just change it so I was a little bit further right when I'm shooting, but that's cheating. Alright, gotta get a little bit of a slice in here. Put my foot a little forward. Normal shot. Come back. Come back. Okay. Don't do what I say. I think I got one more shot of the 9 iron, and then I'll do one last one with an 8 iron. If I go with a 0 for sandwich, gap wedge, and shoot my 9 iron there. Oh. If I go 0 for 25, roast me. Well, that would have hit the ground. Good shot. Hey there, last one. Just gonna do light taps here. There we go. Ooh, that's why I don't use too high clubs. No green? I'm really hoping for the green. 4 more attempts. I didn't hit that hard. Hopefully you guys can hear me when I'm making fun of myself over here. 3 more attempts. Light. It's curving. It's not curving enough. Oh my god. Two attempts. Based on every other shot, do you guys think I'm going to make it? Comment below. Comment below if you think I'm going to make it. Well, I was holding out hope that it would hit a rock and bounce super far right there, but I just went 0 for 25. Maybe I should call myself the double bogey golfer. Realistically, hopefully I could hit most of those shots other than the ones that went in the water onto the green after that. But, wow. See you guys later. Hopefully you don't play like me. Hope you enjoy the content. I hope you enjoy making fun of me on this one. I know I do. Okay, See bogey golfers.